The first thing is clamping. Why do we clamp? For the machine not to fall. Even when knitting, it has to be stable. Then, for cleaning, you have to clean it, removing the dust, because you can't be knitting on a date machine. Then, oiling is very important, because these things, the needles are metal. Even the carriage itself, it has metal parts. You need to oil them all the time. After knitting, always clean the used oil off the machine. Mm-hmm.